From the rising of the sun until its setting, the name of the Lord is to be praised.